August 16th, the day after the Dormition of the Mother of God, is the feast of the icon of Christ not made by human hands. There's more than one legend about this icon. In the West, there's the popular story of Veronica, who greets Christ on his way to the cross and wipes his face, and the result of that is a miraculous icon of our Lord on a cloth. In the East, we have this story of our Lord himself, while he was before his passion, while he was still alive, sending an icon of himself to Abgar, the king of Edessa, which was an important kingdom in the north of Syria. Either way, what is the church trying to say here, East and West, with its devotion to this icon of our Lord, not made by human hands? That the power of God's incarnation extends beyond Jesus' physical body into holy things and to holy people like you and I. So be a sign of the incarnation as this icon is.